Hey everyone, I'm TheScatteredGamer and welcome back to Shadow of War. We are going to take over the tower. Oh, wait a minute. I need to see if he's still here in this region. He's not. So I'll just take over the tower and I'll go to some other region. That's a long way to go. Come on. Just a bit more. Nice. I'm here. Come on. All right. Wait. I have another mission right now. Where is it? Is it close? Nope. Alright, let's do that. Alright.
Your fight is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing.
I hate you.
The idea belonged to the Witch King. He tracks you. And soon, he will dominate you.
Hurry! They must not reclaim the Hydea.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Come on. Where is he? Wait, what? No. Why did you die, you stupid beast? Oh shit, I have timer. What surprise?
We'll reclaim this Hydea. For I am chosen. I serve the Witch King. Just as you shall.
No, you serve me.
The Bright Lord is your master.
Oh, so you can't, huh? Well then, you will die. That's it. Ow. Give me some help. Thank you.
Have you thought about why Eltariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade?
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
All right. That's one.
For the Witch King, your body will rot in its shadow.
Nope, no, you won't. Oh my god, come on.
Destroy the tower.
Come on. No, I want the beast. Come on. No. Well, I want
you had it coming.
Do that mission. I mean, submission, I guess. Or that I need to. Okay, execution. Come on. Come on. Why can't I execute you? Come on.
Time for murder.
Come on. Are you serious? What? What is going on here? Come on. This is my last chance. Alright, finally.
You will obey. I add you to my ranks.
Again. Well then. I'll just destroy you. Somehow. Nice. Thank you. Ow. Nice.
These chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is right. Will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we shall turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Alright. Come. Just one more arc. Well, I did that. But you're broken up. Oh my god. Don't you dare. God damn it.
I gave you the ring.
Oh my god. Alright.
Tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create again. Such powers.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Alright, again. Come on. Just nice. No. Come on. All right. Eat. All right. Let's go. You're slow at climbing. That's for sure. Alright, let's go. Oh, I can't. God damn it. Just a bit more, come on. Alright. 15 enemies. Well, that will be a start. Oh, come on. Yeah.
You will not get through me so easily.
Everyone
this
says that.
This idea belongs to the Witch King.
Oh shit, what the hell?
And so do you, Ranger.
All right then. God damn it. Come on. Can you not? Oh my god. Come on.
Join our ranks.
Come on. I know I can't recruit you, so I'll just kill you already. Alright. I guess this is not. This isn't the end.
We will serve the Witch King.
Come on! Grab. My god, this is so close. Oh my god. No, I won't. Maybe, can I? All right, nice. Phew.
each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
Okay. Now I think we are done here. Alright, let's go here. Well, this is it for this video. And we'll see you in the next video. And thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.